favorite mug. This. So point to my favorite mug. This is amazing. Good choice, because this is indeed my favorite mug. I got it at a thrift shop back home before I moved. And so today, since I'm so glad that you've come to visit my ASMR channel, just need one. What was the last thing? The third thing? You got the first. You got the second. Do you remember the third? Gray, orange, 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 orange. So, this is the second option for T, 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 that we can make today. So, I'm gonna put this right there. Where you looking and where I put it? Look right here. Look right here. If you remember where we put our other T before, is it right here or is it right here? Do you remember where we put our English breakfast tea? English breakfast tea. Is it right here? Or is it right here? Good, 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 good. It's right here. Right here. So next to it, I've put your next option. Do you remember what the next option was? Can you think of that? Honey bush. Mandarin. Orange. Now answer me. Is it right here? Or is it right here? There's two T's on the table in front of us. There's two T's on the table in front of us. Two T's is the Mandarin. Orange. Honeybush. Here. Or is it here? Awesome. It's right here. Perfect. It's your second option of T's. For our teas is right in this basket. Yet another fall colored. Look at there, the leaves. Fall colored tea. Can you guess the color? Amazing. This is sort of pale yellow, almost the color of my hair. Pale yellow. So this tea. So now.